Hi.
Happy to have you, actually.
What's that?
It's Maximo.
It's Maximo. I'm Dave.
Are you?
Yeah.
The wave making?
Yeah, the wave, we're the wave pitchers.
What's right?
Andre?
Sounds good.
Okay.
All the way down to the super.
turns on till it tears. I lays our conversation bare.
Saving night and I
tomorrow. And you know I hate you bad. It's like we never dreamed of knowing love. But think of what we could have had. And you know I hate tomorrow. But you know I hate you bad.
Je ne comprends pas. Was that anything even to do with me? What you said? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I really want to, I want to talk a lot, but I can't, I don't know, I don't really speak French, which I think is holding me.
Bonjour!
Bonjour, or bonsoir, really, no? At this time, I don't know. Yeah, I can say a few things, but they're not probably things you want to hear. But anyway, this is called Dust Off Your Heart.
Yeah!
In the key of G major.
Yeah, sure.
All those music fans. Yeah. You gonna come and play?
Someone to have, to hold, to want.
want to need to love. Who will dust off your
kitchen, and the girl whose kitchen it was is the original mythical fragile woman from the song before. You see, it's all very well planned out in advance. I follow this through. It's like a novel. Yeah, that was a lie, but still married to Wu, I think. Okay.
That skeletal horror Billy sound, you tore my perfect swim like seagulls, 2 inches wide. But there's no love, there's no love in the kitchen. There's no love, there's no love in the kitchen. She always lets me down. She always lets me down. She always lets me down. You're so ugly. You so cold, you so stupid. Singing, I caught my baby kissing Cupid. The roller coaster ride, a hole 2 inches wide. The kitchen sinks into the sea. She always lets me down. She always lets me down. She always lets me down. Hotels and Motels, also in E minor. Wait with me, just one. Bear with me, just 1 second.
Comes a man, turning around.
We'll be waiting for you when you get back. Have you checked all the hotels and motels? 15 boxes made out of pine. At least I can say that this house is mine. My mat's not an arm, it's a painting. Have you checked all the hotels and motels? 16 boxes made out of pine. At least I can say about my sister, ma soeur.
What's her name? What's her name?
Lizzie.
Yeah. Like Thin Lizzy.
Yeah. And actually, that's an interesting thing because she stole a Thin Lizzy CD. But I don't get on very well with my sister. Does that?
Tell us about that.
I wish I could speak French. It's driving me crazy. I want to talk all the time. It's okay. Oh, good, fantastic. I talk all the time. No, I don't get on terribly well with my sister. I don't know why I choose to share this with a group of people I don't know. But, anyway. And I know you've got 10 million friends each. Friendship someday has to end, and so mine before they start. This is the difference, it sets us apart. People like going out with people. trendy wine bar. I'm drinking a cocktail called Agent Orange, and a penguin walks in looking for his father. We all know just what comes after, but there's nothing I can do, because there's nothing wrong with you except that you were ill. There's nothing wrong with you except that you are ill. Just watch your friends don't get you. Just watch your friends don't get you. Spin the bottle, snap the ship, and hope that you'll get used to it. Everything now is very clear. I worked at the hospital for 9 months that year, and at the bus stop in the station, you shot me upwards at the stars and left me buried in the ground. Buried in the ground. The twists and churning shrouds lead us off the road and down across the coast above the sand beneath the sea. There's nothing I can do, because there's nothing wrong with you except that you are ill. There's nothing I can do, because there's nothing wrong with you except that you are ill. Just watch your friends don't get you. Friends don't get you.
Does it sound okay?
Yeah.
I don't know, maybe I should just unplug the guitar. I don't know.
No.
Keep it flat.
It's okay.
It's quiet, yeah.
It's not even loud enough.
No, I know, but that's why it's quiet, is because it isn't working.
Dressed up like snowman.
We dressed up like snowman, yeah, it's a good song for Christmas time. I wrote it, I shouldn't really say that, but...
You're a Christmas time songwriter, right?
Yeah, okay.
Consult your mouth, flapping wings beneath the bed. You lay down your just half dead. It has called here to rest. It has called here to rest. It has called here to rest. And slowly it will die. So run your fingers through my skin, and I shall be made to music. We must ride the rougher parts to bliss. I can do it with a kiss. You were sitting on my Christmas tree, and you were looking down. I went to the movies for 3 years, and I heard that you were busy going in and out of therapy, and I lost all my money, and you lost all your friends. They do not want to talk to you. Yeah, but I do.
Sitting on your Christmas tree, and you were looking down at me, looking down at me. You were sitting on your Christmas tree, and you were looking down at me. Is visible, there is a
a copy that is hidden. She said nothing takes on life until it has been eaten. I was working the hole with the sailor, and you wonder why you don't get invited to more parties. Read my lips, a sculpture is a sculpture. Marmalade is marmalade, and the sculpture of marmalade is a sculpture, but it isn't marmalade. She said, with you inside me comes the knowledge of my death. But I still had some oranges left underneath the bed. October 87, with a hurricane approaching. I was in my room, kisses and bicycles and glimpses of the sea. Waiting to meet their husbands from the train. When I was growing up, the gender was a pre-jumper. Without a bass player, when I was growing up, here comes the sun, here comes the moon, here comes the hurricane. I'm in my room, American Airlines, American Boom. About whether I was or wasn't here. I played in a dust cloud like Big Pet in Peanuts. I played in a dust cloud like Big Pet in Peanuts. With cracked lips in the middle of winter. Here comes the sun, here comes the moon, here comes the hurricane. I'm in my room, American Airlines.
Sister, in a way. No, she was, you know, necessary. Fueled a lot of anger and resentment and all those things that make for good songs. And, what's it? What's his problem? What's it, what was that about? I don't know. Just because your sister's nice. I okay, sorry.
Stones and broken bones, and the sores born.
see. The kitchen knife falls into my hand. Oh, I saw you sleep. I saw you crash right through the floor. In the garden, in my garden, buried in the ground, underneath the house, sticks and stones and broken bones, as those bones grow back, rotted up. Sitting in your parents' room, I hear a sound I've never heard. It's coming from inside your head. It's coming from inside your head. And a pillow for his head. A man who walks behind a man who whispers in his ear. A man who colored in my fear. Gonna be useful in spades. A guy can't have too many friends. The Royal Room 302. Business is business when the sheet slides from your chest. It helps to have a reason when you're fondling the breasts of the wife of the guy with the knife against your neck. Yet you've got a heart even though it's small and feeble, and you can't remember when you last used it. The Royal Room 302. I'll be there and I'll be waiting. she got her hooks in you. On slow carriage rides through the park, you do things for a reason.
Yellow pills didn't back you up. Your little yellow pills.
thanks very much. Jimmy Reed. Okay, this is the last song. I've been, okay. I stole a train of your dream, and now you're full of bitter beans, standing by the fruit machines. You told me struggling to get work as a waitress. You ran away from the circus to go to school. This ripe tomato that you call your brain is beginning to of guilt. No use crying over all the milk I spilled on bedroom floors behind closed doors on silk-tied ladies' bellies.
It's raining hedgehogs, squirrels, pigs, and moths, and I am in my bedroom worshipping fake gods. Gene Simmons' tongue keeps the world turning. You stalk my liver with a volcanic quiver. My pancreas is burning. Oh, David, you said I live my life like birthday cake. Every year another layer. Every year a new mistake. Oh, yeah. Sometimes I feel like I lost a bet. When boys blow kisses at my vital organs and smoke my